freaking fast.
I think I'll feel more ready to fight you once I finish training this one Pokemon that I need to train.
Okay. Whenever you'd like to fight me, just let me know.
Of course. I mean, if you also do feel like fighting me right now, then I can do it.
Only when you feel. Only if you feel ready. Yeah. Okay. Here we go, game three.
Yay.
Honestly, I had no idea how I was going to get around that Mimikyu. I mean, I kind of had an idea because I had Cool Knight in the back, but...
Well, you rage quit before you could figure that out, so...
Yeah. Well, at least he gave up. He didn't rage quit. He just gave up.
True.
That force guy rage quit. He got slapped by an Obstagoon.
That big slap.
Hey, an opposing channel has been found. I'm against Seagull. This is definitely a Trick Room team. 100% without a doubt. Okay, whatever this guy brings, I need to snuff it out. And fast. Bring Cool Knight in case he does get it off, since he doesn't really have a... Well, other than Torkoal. I don't think he has a really good way to deal with it. And he has a lot of Pokemon weak to foul, so hell, let's bring Old Man.
Hey. No take, only throw.
No take, only throw! Kind of panel that would do so much better if I had Gudra over Dragapult. Because if he gets Trick Room off, Dragapult's useless.
Thank you.
big ol' elephant.
Yeah.
The giant anchor.
Of course, it's going swift. Yeah, I'm gonna lose you. Going forth, so they'll kind of just save the day, yeah? Oh, Corviknight, you're a champion!
Yay!
You're a champion among pigeons! No one likes TrickRoom. Eat your hand. That was difficult. Oh hey, I got a bottle of calcium.
Yay!
Yeah, that was choice scorfed. Okay. I admit, that was actually a really fun battle. I mean, it was a little frustrating, but it was a lot of fun at the same time.
Yay.
Here I stand, once again, got my fate in my own hands. So alive, I will rise, gonna take another chance. My screaming inner voice leaves me no other choice. Pushes me through limits till the very